The latest on an alleged human trafficking case in Los Angeles, where the victim claims she was enslaved and used as a guinea pig for her employer's home-based skincare business. Lawyers for Marlon and Nell Ann Villonza have asked the courts to dismiss the filings. They claim that the Villonzas, who own Edda's International Cosmetics, never subjected Edelyn Bergado to debt slavery, and that Bergado's human trafficking claim lacked facts. It also went on to say the allegations were distasteful and that the Villonzas, along with several other co-defendants, are expecting full vindication. Last December, Bergado filed a civil lawsuit against the Villonzas. The lawsuit says she was brought from the Philippines to the U.S. and was forced to work for no pay. It also claims that aside from domestic work, Bergado was used to test the skincare products, resulting in some health issues.